What's up, people? Just thought I'd share something with y'all. Yesterday I was in Walmart running this girl. She goes, "Why don't you stop by later? Good looking girl." Okay. It's around 12:30. So around 3 o'clock I ease by over there. We're sitting there talking and she looks at me, she goes, "I want you to smell something." I said, "What's that?" She said, "I want you to smell my coochie." "Do what?" "Ah, I don't know you that well." She gets up, goes to the bathroom, comes out a few minutes later. She goes, "You ready to smell my coochie?" My guess is you was in there about 5 minutes. Probably just took a shit on top of it. "No, I'm not smelling your coochie." So she just keeps on insisting. "I can't do it. That's just immoral. It's not right." Well, after a few minutes of arguing back and forth, she goes, "You finna smell my coochie." I said, "No, I'm not gonna smell your coochie." She goes, "Oh yeah, you gonna smell my coochie." Well, she stopped the argument when she pulled this out. I was like, "What in the fuck? Coochie? Coochie conditioning shaving cream. Why couldn't you just told me that to start with?" So, don't always judge a book by its cover. You don't know what's gonna happen. You don't know what they're talking about. I mean, first thought is, "This thing wants me to smell her." You know, just like anybody would have thought. Find out what the hell they talking about first. This freaked me out. My hat's crooked, look at that. Still crooked. I think it's time for a new hat. I ordered me a new Garrett metal detector. I get a new hat with it. How about that? So, but I just thought I'd share that story with y'all, because it was funny. I thought it was funny anyway. Y'all might not, but I did. Whether y'all think it's funny or not is really not my concern. My thought it was freaking hilarious. Anyway, y'all have a good one. Shalom.